So, hello students, our in-force lecture will cover standardization of network solutions. The purpose of today's lecture is to highlight the problem of building computer networks, and the content of today's lecture. So let's first give the definition of driver. In computing, a device driver is a computer program that operates or controls a particular type of device that is attached to a computer. The driver provides a software interface to hardware devices, enabling operating systems and other computer programs to access hardware functions without needing to know precise details about the hardware being used. A driver communicates with a device through the computer bus or communication subsystem to which the hardware connects. When a calling program invokes a routine in the driver issues commands to the device. Once the device sends data back to the driver may invoke routines in the original calling program. Drivers are hardware dependent and operating system specific. They usually provide the interrupt handling required for any necessary asynchronous type dependent hardware interface. So, purpose of the driver. The main purpose of device drivers is to provide abstraction by acting as a translator between hardware device and the applications or operating systems that use it. Programs can write high-level application code independently of whatever specific hardware the end user is using. For example, a high-level application for interacting with a serial port may simply have two functions for send data and receive data. At a lower level, a device driver implementing these functions would communicate to the particular serial port controller installed on a user's computer. The commands needed to control a 16550 UART are much different from the commands needed to control an FDTI serial port converter, but each hardware-specific device driver abstracts these details into the same or similar software interface. Units of information. In computing and telecommunications, a unit of information is the capacity of some standard data storage system or communication channel used to measure the capacities of other systems and the channels. In information theory, units of information are also used to measure the entropy of random variables and information contained in messages. The most commonly used units of data storage capacity are the bit, the capacity of a system that has only two states, and the byte or octet, which is equivalent to 8 bits. Multiples of these units can be formed from this with SI prefixes, power of 10 prefixes, or the newer IEC binary prefixes, power of 2 prefixes. Here is given a list of protocols. On the left side, they are shown topics such as TCP and the UDP based protocols. And the right hand side given with, for example, list of TCP and the UDP port numbers. For automation, there is a list of automation protocols for Bluetooth, electronic trading, file transfer, instant messaging, internet protocol, link aggregation, OSI protocols, protocol stacks, routing, and the web services. So what is interface? The interface is implemented on the computer side by a combination of hardware and software. The peripheral device controller and a special program that controls this control, which is often called the driver of the corresponding peripheral device. For the same controller, you can develop different drivers that will control the given control panel in different ways. Some are better, while others are worse, depending on the experience and abilities of the programmers who developed them. Consider the theme of transferring 1 byte of information from an application program to a PD. The program which needed to exchange data with the control panel accesses the driver of this device, telling it as a parameter the address of the memory byte to be transferred. Driver loads the value of this byte into the PD controller buffer, which starts sequentially transmitting bits to the communication line, representing each bit with the corresponding electrical signal. The PD uses the external interface of the computer not only to receive information, but also to transmit information to the computer, that is, the exchange of data via an external returns its status data to the computer. For self-control questions, there are listed five questions, which are: first question, what is a driver? Definition to the driver. Second, what is units of information? What is a controller? What is a protocol? And the last question, what are the network technologies? The literature is as follows. Thank you for your attention.